Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, teacher.
I'm teacher Isaac, and this is his 2B48 midterm speaking test. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, teacher. Hello, everyone. My name is Chi. But please call me Elsa. I'm 9 years old. I live in Phu City, Hanam, with my family. There are 5 people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my baby sister, my baby brother, and me. The name of my school is Chen Kuk Chuan Primary School. I'm in class 4B. My favorite subject is English. I like swimming with friends.
Okay. So what day is it today?
Today is Saturday.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Good, let's move to the slide. Things to do, actions. Now, talk about these pictures from 1 to 6. 1.
I'm reading. I'm not writing. 2. He's writing. He isn't drawing. 3. She's drawing. She isn't talking. 4. I'm talking. I'm not singing. Number 6. He's singing. He isn't dancing. Number 6. Number 7. Number 6. She's dancing. She isn't reading.
Right. Next actions. Now tell me the names of these actions.
1. Eat. Drink. Sleeping.
No.
Sleep.
Okay.
Play.
Play. How do you spell sleep?
S L E E P.
How do you spell drink?
D R I N K.
Hold on, Elsa. Next, we have activities. Now, name these activities from 1 to 4.
1. Playing the guitar. 2. Listen to music. 3. Watch TV. 4. Do homework.
Okay, so now let's talk about these pictures. Number 1, is he playing the guitar?
Yes, he is.
Number 2, is she listening to music?
No, she isn't. She's doing homework.
Number 3, are they doing homework?
No, they aren't. They are watching TV.
Number 4, are they listening to music?
Yes, they aren't.
Yes,
yes they are.
Okay. Home, things at home. Now, talk about this picture from 1 to 6.
1. The bed next to there's a bed next to the bookshelf. 2. There's a bookshelf behind the bed. 3. There's a table. There's a sofa in front of the table. 4. There's sofa behind the table. 5. The computer. The card next to the computer. 6. The computer. There's computer in front of the class.
Right, now let's talk about home. Tell me the names of the things in these rooms, okay? Talk about the pictures. 1, 2, 8.
There's one bed in bedroom. In the bedroom. 2. There are 2 clocks In the bedroom, there's one clock in the bedroom. Four, there are two chairs in the bedroom. Six,
five.
There's one sofa in the living room. Six, there are two bookshelves in the living room. There's one table in the kitchen. Eight, there are four chairs in the living room, in the kitchen.
Right, this is the last page. How many pencils are there?
There are 24 pencil.
Number two, how many markers are there?
There are 18 markers.
How many crayons are there, number three?
There are 64 crayons. Crayons.
Number four, how many cards are there?
They are 52 cards.
Okay, there are 52 cards. What else are? That is the answer.
Goodbye, teachers.
Goodbye.